first time in a long while you're back representing the national team. How do you feel about it?
Well, it's always nice to represent the national team. It's a pleasure coming back. You know, a couple of times I was called back, but due to the period that they were making the call-ups, we couldn't come because it was outside the FIFA dates, you know. So I'm happy to be back, happy to be with the squad again, and hopefully, a step in the right direction.
What are your thoughts about the team getting to the Gold Cup, coming second in the Caribbean Cup?
Yeah, you know, well, I was following all the way through, you know. I'm happy that we was able to qualify for the World Cup the first in about 5 years, I think. So, you know, I think for us, for the state that we were in, is a good step, you know. Hopefully, over the coming months, we could, you know, build on those performances and give a good show in coming World Cup time.
Peru on Wednesday, we scored against them the last time we played. Very good warm-up for us at this stage of the campaign.
Yeah, of course, it's going to test, I guess, the squad's level of experience and knowledge of football, you know. Peru, of course, I know they languish at the bottom of the South American conference. I think, you know, they're still going to be a very big test for us. They have some well-known international players, and of course, they're a good footballing team, I would say, you know. The last time we had I think it was the World Cup squad we had at that time, and now we have a changing of the guards, really. We have new players in the squad, mostly players from the digital team, but, you know, mixing with a few overseas players. So hopefully we could, you know, gel enough within the time and at least give a good team performance, something that we could build on.
Enjoying the football in the Premiership.
Well, it's been Stoke City. I've been out, and then in for a minute, and then out again. But again, it's all about taking the chances when you're in, and I believe that I did that. So, you know, hopefully, things will brighten up coming down to the end of the season.